chance now to push this game into extra time. Estelsa now move forward, keeping possession. It's Mandudora touching it well. Over to Max. Max cuts through to the right place. Oh, what a beautiful cross. And they come again. Can this second division side knock out last year's Premier League winner? It's a beautiful cross. Over to Salah. Salah to make his head. Oh, yes. Oh, no. The goalkeeper. He's taking it away at full strength. Oh, settling into his arms. And it looks like...
Game over.
How can they lose like that?
They're in second division, just like us.
I Brazil would have won.
Aina! Even Deadwood! Aina! I will do it, Kani. What? This season?
And Tiyane hammers the loose ball into the back of the net. It's a
shut
goal!
Shut up, Skido! Skido, get your stinking feet off my seat!
Kenzo, get your hands off my thighs, man!
This is great, guys. Excuse my bed, please, Pedro.
I can see.
Hey, come on, guys. What's you that for, huh?
What's wrong? This is uncomfortable.
Need to take a piss.
To the spoon. To the spoon.
Hey, today's your lucky day, man. Huh?
Why?
Lena wants you. Huh?
Yeah, right.
You can join the club, man. She's begging for it. Be a player, man. Huh?
Come on, Skido. Mm. I've known Linda like what? Mm. Since KG.
Whoa. 10 years old, foreplay.
Hey, hurry up, man. I've got to go.
Hey, you're making me wet my pants, huh?
Skido, no, in the front.
Linda's coming on strong, man.
Hey, she's her number one fan.
Ah, give me a break, man. Every day she's begging for help with the homework.
You call that work?
Yeah, hard work.
Analyze, my friend. What has Linda got?
I don't know. You tell me. Huh? You're the expert.
Friends of a girl and the appetite of a woman.
Did a push?
I'm late, so are you.
Nah, how is the training, Dad?
Yeah, training is fine. But don't be late, eh?
I'm waiting for Angie.
Hey, young
man,
how are you?
Oh, you know how it is, Angel. I'd never leave you.
Serves you right, man, huh? Oh, silly.
You didn't waste any time with her, huh?
And Linda, did he chop it? Hey, Amy. Ben.
Shupi has put a spell on me.
Ah, don't blame Shupi now, huh? You're the one who most probably gave up gonorrhea.
Hey, chop, man. Huh? But you're the one with the condom collection, huh? The ribs of flavor, the rough riders. You must try using one. You're sick.
Hey, must see a doctor.
Wash your hands.
Tiani, I waited for you. I finally finished the map of Africa, all on my own.
I'll make it up to you. Geography's easy. It's just mountains, rivers, and forces of nature.
What's up?
Nature. Nothing. How's Shubi?
Shubi's nice.
Come on, in the class.
Just nature, huh?
What the hell are you doing? What's your problem, huh? What's your problem?
You think you're Maradona?
All right, guys. Look, pick it up, guys.
Look, there's only you and James who are on contract in this club. So I play like you never left the streets. I pay you for your skills. And you can take this club into the Premier League. Am I clear? Stick to what you're good at.
Hey, someone is invading your territory.
Listen up, guys. We can't afford a war on an away game, especially between our own players. We can't trust JJ's men, even if they're in Division 1. And if we win, we're through to the quarterfinals.
Yes.
Okay, guys, for the team, I will want Tierney right up front, together with Gary. James is the captain. And guys, I have a surprise for you.
Yes!
Okay, guys, let's win in style. Keep us a game.
John, come here.
Win in style. Let's win in style, guys.
What?
There's been an accident.
He crashed into a portal. He's torn some ligaments in his knee.
Is he all right?
Fine. But just to be sure, a doctor wants to keep him here overnight and send him for scans tomorrow.
Picked a striker.
Well done.
We go away on Friday. I'll be back on Sunday. I'm looking forward to it, Father.
Of course. You must show those boys down there what you can do. I wish I could be there.
What about the wedding, Baba?
Oh. I clean forgot. I can't miss Silas's wedding.
You won't be able to go.
If I can't be there, Tiani must go.
But I won't be here. I'll be playing football.
I can't go like this, Tiani.
Baba, it's important.
Tiani, you must represent me at my brother's wedding.
Tiani, don't be sad. We'll have fun. I'll dance with you.
Yeah, thanks. Come.
Hey!
Hey, Tiani, you changed your mind?
No, where's my shirt?
I haven't got it.
Hey, what's the problem? You're delaying us.
Yeah, I earned my shirt.
Yeah, Tiani, we're not wasting time. Go to court before it's dark.
In your bag, in my car.
Thanks. You want to be leading that shit, Sally? We can do without you.
Thank you, Scott.
Are you alright?
I earned my shirt. That's all I wanted.
I understand.
Thank you.
suits you well. Don't worry, there'll be more games.
Yeah, thanks. Look at you, you're all wet now. Here, why don't you wear my shirt?
Man. Hey man, have you looked around? Huh? Some wicked babes around here, huh?
Ah, I like it.
I'm not here for the entertainment skill.
I like it. Look at that one.
With the big bottle, huh?
What do you think? Huh?
Yeah.
Should I go for it?
Yeah, huh? Go for it. I'll give you 2 hours of speeches now.
Hey, where are you going? Why are you running away? Hey.
No more credit for you guys.
Skill us today.
Thank you. See you later on, guys.
But there were 3 beers and girls at the wedding, huh? At least you can get romantic with Linda, huh?
Give me a break.
Oh! You popped it, huh? Your father.
It would never happened if I'd gone with the team.
So it happened.
You admit, you are a player. Congratulations, father, eh?
This isn't what I want. It's not my life. I want more than this.
Take it easy.
No, it doesn't excite me, man. No, I want something new, different, out of this world. Hmm? I want to go places. Watch me. I'm going to play for Man United.
You just played Linda. Let's drink to Linda.
Oh, man. Let's drink to being a star.
Cheers.
Hi, Raymond.
What's this, Raymond?
Amaro, I'm drinking with a friend, yeah?
Charity, come here, my dear. I want to introduce you to my friends.
See what happens when you kiss strangers?
It's a long story, man.
This is dangerous.
Statutory rape. You'll die, Amaro.
Kahle from Jutumbuisa. Let's move to something different with the Chapa Sound Discotheque. Special request from the bride and the groom. Hey, hey. Let's go with the sound of the rumba. Friends, let's
Tiani. Auntie Hilda.
Oh, is this Tiani?
Yes.
My, all grown up and he's handsome. I'll tell you what. You must come to the village. I've got just a girl for you.
He doesn't know about Hilda.
Nice to see you, Auntie Hilda.
Hey, Juliet, do you want to dance?
Mm-hmm.
Come on, let's go. You've got to save me from my aunties. Will you marry me?
You must be crazy.
An angel.
Do you believe in angels?
I do now. My heart is beating fast. What does that mean?
You're unfit.
Oh no, I'm fit. It's running after you that's making me beat faster. Does yours beat faster?
I'm human.
Juliet?
That's Gary. Juliet, you, Tiani.
Juliet, what are you doing in here?
I felt dizzy with all the dancing.
You just disappeared. I thought maybe that guy had...
What guy?
Listen, are you sure you're okay?
Yes, I'm fine. We can go.
Your mother's rushing to come for the parents' meeting.
I'm feeling much better now.
Oh,
are not players, guys. They are rough. Eh? Stay calm. I don't want any injuries. Eh? No,
hey,
it's
too bad.
Come on, let's go. 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 Come on. Come on. Let's go.
Can I help?
No.
Is there someone else?
No.
Walk over. He made it into the semi.
Good. And the leg?
Was a tackle. Nothing serious.
Oh, like father, like son.
Yeah, how's the leg? You need to keep the blood circulating.
Oh, there's some Vaseline over there.
How did you two meet anyway?
Your mother?
Yes.
Her family lived across the river at Marizani village. She was a young girl. I had been working in the city for at least 7 years. I came back home for Christmas holidays. And this young woman arrives at our village. Her people wanted a goat to slaughter for Christmas. I wouldn't let her pay. We walked all the way back to her home. About 3 miles with me carrying the goat.
So it must have been love at first sight.
Atieni, you learn to love.
Yeah, well, must have been easier then.
Maybe. But you're a good boy, Tieni. And the good Lord has laid many good things at your table and given you a healthy body and a brain that works. Don't make life hard for yourself.
Every month during ovulation, eggs are released from the ovaries into the fallopian tubes. Now, this is where the action starts. Millions of sperm race for survival, but only one will succeed, the one that reaches the egg first.
and the Tiani Harvard is the loser's permit to the back of the tank. Go!
Yeah, Sean, to think one of those sperms came up with Skeeter.
When I look at this class, I realize that life's a lottery. Oh, go on, get out, the lot of you. I just hope that some of this sinks in.
I want to talk.
There's nothing more to say.
So you got what you wanted?
You wanted it.
We both did. So why are you pushing me away?
I'm not pushing you away.
Yes, you are.
Well, look, don't make a scene.
Doesn't it mean anything?
Linda, I like you.
So don't fight me over this.
You're acting like we're married. That's what you want, isn't it?
No, I don't want to get married.
Good. So give it a rest. Excuse me, ma'am. Can I catch a ride with you?
Sure, get in.
Thanks.
Linda's a nice girl.
Yeah, we're old friends. I don't understand that subject.
What subject?
Reproductive health.
No.
It's so technical. All that stuff about hormones. What about the feeling? What about the passion?
I'm afraid passion isn't on the syllabus.
I mean, who's thinking about charts and diagrams when you get a girl? This is happening.
Just like you happened. How do you think you got here?
My parents. You must be joking. I can't imagine them like that.
They fell in love.
Love? I don't want to fall in love.
So where are you going?
Convent.
Oh, me too. My daughter's in Form 1 there.
You have a daughter in Form 1?
I was very young. If you ever need anyone to talk to, you know where to come.
Yeah, thanks.
So, are you visiting?
Yeah, friend.
Another one?
Yeah. Thanks for the ride. Hi.
Emphas, where is your pass? This is a girls only school.
Excuse me?
Otherwise, I don't think you're a parent.
Ah, come on. Do I look like one? Huh? I'm the new football helper.
What football is that? This place is for men.
Have you heard of women's league?
Yeah, of course, in the ruling party.
No, football. Women are now playing football in league, in competition. They're playing football at national level.
Is it? What for NZ you are trying to teach them, is it?
Grassroots, yeah. You gotta start somewhere.
Okay. You can proceed.
All right, thanks. Are you surprised?
I didn't think I'd see you again.
I had to come. Hey, I like your uniform.
Come.
Are those teachers?
I want to show you something.
What kind of a classroom is this?
See this.
What's this?
Don't you recognize them? They're the dancers at the wedding.
Oh. So this is where I go.
Maybe.
I want to be in your painting.
I couldn't remember your face.
And now? This time you remember me.
I don't remember you.
Come on, you're all right. What's wrong?
Nothing.
What did I do?
It's not you.
What is it?
I can't help it. I like you so much. But I think we should be friends first.
Are you saying we shouldn't see each other?
No. It needs time.
Morning, boys and girls. I am reliably informed by my ministry that school children are already sexually active before getting to senior school. The average age of the first sexual encounter is, for girls, 18.6 years, and for boys, 12.0 years. I am not interested in national statistics. I am appalled at the amount of sexual activity amongst my students. We have a situation where our students are seen roaming the streets after school, entering into liaisons with the opposite sex, out of curiosity and boredom. It is dangerous and fatal. I will not tolerate AIDS walking in through our gates.
What's going on there?
Fire!
I didn't ask you to come.
I was worried.
About what?
About you.
That I'm pregnant?
You wish.
So you think I'm making it up?
Why not? You fall down in front of the whole school. What are you trying to prove?
I couldn't help it.
You're trying to embarrass me. Quit playing games, Linda. I'm not responsible.
Where are you going? Linda. Linda. Linda, your mother's home.
Can I help you with that?
You can leave them there. I'll put them out.
Excuse me, do you know number 7 Collins?
Hey, shut up, pussy! Go away!
Is this where Juliet Bester stays?
Why?
I need to see her.
Who are you?
Friend.
Okay, wait here.
What's going on down there, Shadrick?
It's a black boy, madam!
Sorry. No job here.
Can I please see Juliet?
You are?
Gianni.
Johnny. She's doing her homework.
Please, can I see her?
Bloody hell.
Saka blood. In the room. In a room.
No room, my boy.
Saka ngei singa room emi.
Nga ngundi room emi andi jairi. And besides that, I am the boss here.
Juliet! Juliet! There's a boy Johnny here to see you. Do you know him?
Yes, boss.
Hello.
Hello. How did you find me?
Telephone direction.
That was clever.
It's a big place. Where'd you keep the cattle?
I didn't think you wanted to see me anymore.
Well, I tried putting it out of my mind, but I kept seeing your face. Who's that?
My dad. He heard all about you from the wedding.
Hi, Jules!
I hope you like tea.
Take your plate and tell me. Oh, the doctor's going in to me. You won the Castle Cup how many times? Those days, that was soccer with me.
Yeah. What you doing missing around the second edition? It's a shopping cart.
Well, I'm not going to be there forever.
And what are you thinking of my daughter?
Dad, please.
He's a man. I haven't just seen many men attend to my daughter. At least he has a courtesy of visiting us in our home. Carrie leaves you at the gate.
Yeah, he's got a boyfriend, Dad.
Oh. And Tien?
I don't want her sitting out here all afternoon, Joe. She hasn't finished her French essay.
Shelley, you know this silence is
missing. I'll just see Tien to the gate.
Thanks so much, your boy.
You must come watch me play. Playing a kid on a 28.
I'd like to. Good luck.
Thanks.
You're gonna be at the game, aren't you?
What, with the whole family?
I like your father. Not as much as I like you.
Yeah.
Come on! We're gonna hammer your old man's team. Stop. You haven't seen me do what I do best.
Where's this school done?
What then?
St. John's.
I thought like Gary's school.
Well, it was months ago. He wrote me into decorating and I promised.
You know, I have a good thing going, don't you?
Hey!
Sorry.
I'm sorry. I know it's hard to keep seeing each other, but we have to, don't we? This is it, isn't it? Man, I'm crazy about you. From the first time I saw you, I knew it! You did too, didn't you? Didn't you?
Cedric!
Will you take it to her, please? Where is she? Have you seen her?
No, not for a while. She says she's pregnant.
Oh.
I don't know what to do. End of my fame, not my girlfriend. Just one time.
I slept with her.
I didn't want this.
This happened?
One time after she'd be pregnant.
You didn't choose a condom.
We don't even have a future together.
And the baby?
I don't know, it's mine.
Are you so completely sure it's not yours?
Linda? Linda? Linda.
Bleeding and given his antibiotics. She really should be admitted to hospital. The fetus could be damaged.
Damaged?
May survive or she may spontaneously abort. It's too early to tell.
Oh, she'd be all right. But if there are any problems, just call me.
Look, keep this quiet, okay?
Get out.
I can't help you.
I don't want your help. And I don't want your baby. Get out!
Hey, Tsum, I want to talk. Get in. You want to play in South Africa, right? For fun of a fun, I can get you a nice contract down there. Grand. Up front. Hey, what's your problem? What you waiting for? You're wasting your time, man. Hyenas. It's a laughing game.
Look, I'll wrap you up and thank you very much.
Well, think about it.
We need to talk soon. Late. It's half time now and I need to talk to my boy.
Yeah, well, talk to him, huh?
Hey, Tsumba. You're not a one-man team. Believe me, there's 9 other guys that you can pass the ball to. The game's not out of our reach. We can swap
with you, baby.
Who knows?
Man, you've got to stop waiting to sign me up, man.
All you can think of is this noise to get ready.
Shit, man, you're making life complicated for yourself.
Hey, Tsumba, you want to go somewhere? Then score. Okay, guys, go for
it. Coach, I'm putting him on tape.
No problem, chickens. But you know he's on contract.
I know. But what are you paying? Bottom line.
That's my business. But you know what he's worth.
Pass, Tiani!
Come on, man! Oh, shit! Look what you've done now!
Fair play, please.
Effective!
Tackle from behind.
That's a scoring position.
Turn around, let me see your number.
Only a few minutes left. Hyenas goes to zero and Acadia goes to zero. My God. Oh my God, we've got some beauty here. Listen. Oh, let's forget about the game. You know, Acadia know how to bring the best out of their fans. Hello, baby. You like Skeeter? I think you do.
Thank you.
Okay. Get away. It's not.
In like this, you'll get hurt.
You're ignoring me.
Oh,
yes. Then let's get away from here.
You can't tell me just to drop everything and just...
Do I mean anything to you?
Maybe you don't put so much pressure on me. I mean, why does everything have to happen when you want it? Why can't you just relax?
Hey, is he hustling?
No.
Who the hell are you and what are you doing with my babe?
Gary, he's a friend.
Well, he's not in bed, babe.
Wait a minute. I know you. You're the prick that was at the wedding.
Hey. What school are you from?
He's gate crush.
Let's sort him out. Come on.
Come on, Tara. Get him.
What's happening?
Damn.
Where'd you get this thing?
Leave it.
Deadly.
My mother gave it to me.
What for?
Troublemakers.
Sure. Where are you taking me anyway?
Shh, be quiet. You ask too many questions.
Thank you.
Your mother has been calling the police, the hospital, everywhere.
I'm sorry, we lost track of time.
Where were you? You went at the pool dodo there hours ago and all the tension.
You went on somewhere else.
Why couldn't you call?
I'm sorry, we should have thought of that.
It's all very well. You should have thought of that before you ran off with my daughter.
It was my idea.
Look, look, you fix it. You're so sad. I'm taking you home, my man. I don't think you'll choose where they're distressed. The little I know of you, you seem like you know what's what. But if you start messing around, I'm warning you. My daughter's a sensitive subject.
I understand, sir. Thank you.
You should be proud of you. Where have you been? Training all night?
No. Then what's that? A cut.
I know it's a cut.
There was a fight. I want you to see a girl.
What girl?
I want you to meet her.
Oh. So now you're a man. Fighting over women, signing deals.
I haven't signed anything.
That's not what they say here.
It was an offer.
To do what?
Play profession.
You may be the best striker in the country, but I feed you and pay your school fees.
Father, it's a good chance to make money. And you haven't been working.
Don't you ever talk like that to me. Sit down. You're just 1 year at school, which will lay the foundations for success for the rest of your life. But you want to become millionaire overnight. Do you have any idea about life as a professional footballer in Africa? They survive the bulls and the women and injuries. They have 5 years kicking about in the Premier League. One or two sign up with second division sides in Switzerland or Turkey and end up on the bench. Is that your dream?
You want to play for Manchester United?
I wish you could. Wants to see
you. You can wait. There's with someone.
Is there a problem?
I can't tell you.
You wanted to see me, sir. You know Linda, her older, she was in your class.
Yes, sir.
I'd like to tell her mother to remove her. You know she's already some months pregnant now, hmm?
No, I don't know, sir.
Her mother is taking her to her village. She'll have her child there. Sit. I don't know what young people think nowadays, but I'm putting everything in order. He's not the only one who's been fooling around. I'm informed that young Skido is in hospital.
Skido in hospital?
You didn't know that?
No, sir.
They took him last night. Chest infection. Pneumonia at 17. What you do out of school I have no control over, but I'm telling you, it will stop. And I'm starting with lower six. I've been noticing your activities outside of the classroom, young man. That's why I've singled you out. Take the child. Yes? Og. Right foot that team. I heard you.
Ah, there it is.
Stand up. This is groom leadership. I would like to congratulate you. on becoming a prefect at this school.
Hey, notes.
Hey, take that table. Hey, take it off.
Hey.
Did you not skip his hospital?
Yeah, I know.
Let me left left. I didn't have left time, man.
What should I do?
Come on, man. She's gone.
Hmm? You don't have to worry about it. You should be grateful.
I'm not gonna feel right, man. Maybe I should talk to you.
Don't be stupid all the time.
You don't have to tell me everything.
Hey, she's not going to tell you about guys she has known. Besides, how's she going to check up on you?
You live on the opposite side of the world, man. Enjoy.
I wonder what she sees in you.
Oh, lucky feet.
Premier League feet, my friend. Premier League feet.
Come on, let's go and see the joke.
Congratulations on becoming a prefect. Please, keep up the good work. Especially with your extracurricular activity. Yes, when it comes to good strikers. Mm. We need more of your offspring.
But you look so well.
Oh, we need you back on the test, man.
I'll be there, guys. Huh? Mm-hmm. You have to keep up my good spirit, huh? Where are the girly magazines? Huh? I'm a prisoner here, guys.
I know the kind of girls you like, huh? Their butts are so big, you can't even put on the center.
You guys are naughty, huh? He knows if he tries to bit me, I give him a smack. No, time's up, boys. Need this rest. Dr. B here just knocked your jab.
Listen, bro. That's also. Make sure.
Mm-hmm. Hey, it's good, man. See you, man, huh? All right.
Not getting any better.
Hey, come on.
This thing is not going away. Instead of positive.
Still.
Got the virus, man. HIV.
You know, it's like nothing's wrong with him.
It doesn't make sense.
Shit.
Maybe we should tell Julian.
What?
About Linda. Too many secrets and lies. Yeah, she might thank you for it. You're not the only one who has made mistakes.
I've been thinking a lot about us.
So have I.
You know, I want us to be open with each other.
Yeah, I've been wanting to talk.
I don't want to lose you.
Oh, God, so fond of you.
Yeah. Junior.
There's something I have to tell you.
What?
Come. A few years ago, I was 15, and we were at a party. We were just a bunch of kids, and some older guys I had never met. They had a bottle of cane and were mixing it with our drinks. One guy had a car, and he asked us if we wanted to go for a ride. We were high, I guess, laughing a lot. This guy was showing off, driving really fast. I remember I started to feel dizzy and sick. They stopped the car somewhere out of town. It was just so weird to me.
What happened?
This one guy pulled me out of the car. And he forced himself on me.
He raped you?
It wasn't supposed to be like that. You don't blame me?
No. No. Juliet.
It's in the past. And it's different now with you. What did you want to tell me?
I think I'm falling in love with you.
I was sad. Be happy. I know.
Hey, where are you going?
Hey!
I'm gonna join you.
You wanna join me? Yeah. How are you? How's that? Okay, give me some Boston. I did.
How'd you like that?
Hey. And, hold on.
Is that Yanni?
Of course it's me.
Just like me.
So, you're planning to become an artist?
Well, I enjoy it, maybe.
This one has already decided he wants to be a star footballer. What do you think of that?
If he's really good, he should follow his dreams.
Mm. Have you seen him play?
Baba, I'm sure she's not always ready to talk football. Come, Juliet. Do you know how difficult it is?
So all this time you've been keeping it a secret, huh?
Well, you know, we're getting to know each other.
Like the time you spent all night out with her?
To be honest, I wasn't too sure how you'd accept her here.
Why not?
Because of her color.
My aunt didn't start with color, but she speaks her language. She wears a duke. She's fine.
But she is not going to wear a duke.
Oh, well, yes, times are changing. Okay. Is she very beautiful?
We're friends.
Friends?
Hey! What are you men laughing about?
Hey, my dear, go to the kitchen and do your cooking. This is men's business. My dear,
sure.
Tell Angel to say that she must teach her to be a good daughter-in-law. Hey, this is nice. Hmm?
So, are you happy now, Baba?
Yes. Nice.
Baby.
The baby?
Yes.
Baby.
Hey, what are you doing? I don't want a baby in my room.
You're partly responsible for this.
Well, where's Linda?
I don't know. She just left the baby on the doorstep, man, in the freezing cold.
Hey, why didn't you pick it up, take it inside? Take it home, man.
My parents don't know. Nobody knows. Remember, you're the one who said to keep it this way, huh?
Yeah, but
don't tell anyone.
I didn't think it was going to turn up like this.
It's a good-looking baby, man. You sure you're the father?
Come on.
Mini.
You know something, baby? This is where it all started, right here. This is where mommy and daddy met you.
Come on, Knox. Hey, tell me I'm wrong.
Well, how can she do this, man? How can she abandon a kid like this?
Hey, your kid, Tian.
Yeah, my kid. My kid. Who the hell knows? I mean, what am I supposed to do? Sweet thing, man. Stinks. Hand me that towel.
Excuse me?
Yeah?
I use that for my dishes.
Yeah. Smells.
Whoa. Ah, congratulations, it's a boy.
Yeah,
it's just like me.
Ah! Oh!
Damn, that's cute too.
This is a woman's job. Linda, Linda, don't run away from me.
What was I supposed to do?
Look after your baby.
Is he all right?
As if you care. What kind of mother are you?
Where were you when I got kicked out of school? Where were you when I had the baby? Do you know how lonely Dad was? You're his father, Johnny.
You need the mother.
I can't cope on my own. You have to give me a chance as well.
Yeah, so you just dump him.
I gave him a home. You don't understand.
Don't bring my mother into this.
I'm asking you. Please. For his sake.
Who's that?
A friend. Albert.
Oh, okay. I see what's happening. No, I can see exactly what's going on. All right, Timmy. Is everything all right?
Albert, please, give me a moment.
No, I can come back later, it's okay.
No, wait. I've got some things to sort out. He loves me, Johnny. Found a place for me to finish my studies. Away from here. I can start again.
And the child?
I'll see him again. I'll be back.
What a thing, not a thing. My son, shut him up. That's mother's job.
Well, I've news for you, pal.
You are mother. Pull over.
Hey, what's up, man? We have an accident.
Hey, shut him up. Did you ever think that the poor boy is
that's disposable. 20 bucks per sheet. He needs food, man.
Hey, just looking.
choose quickly before the price goes up another 50%.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Uh-huh. What's the best baby food you have in here?
Anything in particular, sir?
I don't know. You're the woman, you should know.
Sorry.
How am I supposed to know what's good here?
Hey,
you want a vitamin?
What will do? Make up your mind, woman.
Hello, sir. Can I have a look at your baby? Oh, isn't she lovely?
Yeah, he's mine.
That's my boy. Come on.
Hey, what's his name? If Max met with Luke John.
No, man. African name.
Sunderai, Sungai, Bonani, Kurumani, Taurai.
No.
Top two.
Obit. Obit. Get serious.
Not again.
We can't manage.
What about Judith?
Hey, that's a non-starter.
Hey, we've got to find someone.
Yeah. You're right.
Yeah, I've got it.
What?
Soccer.
Soccer's not a name.
Ronaldo.
Ronaldo?
Ronaldo.
What's going on?
It's a mess. Everything's upside down. Hilda doesn't want to be finished. And Julia doesn't know. And his parents don't know anything. And me, I don't want anything to do with any of it. Finish, full stop, and clear.
Well, what do you want?
What can I do? I'm in school.
Well, there's a home in Mbare for abandoned babies. You could always take him there.
Are you serious?
Well, someone has to take care of him. You have a responsibility. Under normal custom, you'd marry Linda and take care of your son.
Linda? She's marrying Obit.
Who's Obit?
I don't think you want to hear this. Obit has taken Linda.
Well, that doesn't leave you with many options.
Yeah, maybe you could try Juliet. I think she will be happy.
Please, Max. Please help me. What should I do?
Take him home.
What are you waiting for?
I don't know if I can do this, man.
Look, I've got a date, man. I have to go. It's been a long day.
Okay. Let me do this.
Hey, haven't you forgotten something?
Look, I can't just walk in with a baby in my hand. I have to break it to them gently. What are you doing? What are you doing?
What is the matter?
Mama, this is Ronaldo.
Whose child is this?
This is my child.
What?
Mama, please, help me look after my son.
Where's the mother?
It's a long story, I'll explain.
No, who's the mother?
There was this girl at school. It was all a big mistake.
What girl is this?
Mama will explain later. I can tell Juliet.
You mean Juliet doesn't know about this?
No.
My wee child. My son. I'll take care of the child. You go and tell it.
What's the story now?
Juliet. Juliet, let's go now. Where?
Go away!
Juliet.
I was ready to do whatever it took to be with you.
I'm sorry.
I opened my heart to you.
I tried to tell you. I really did.
This is what I planned. I loved you. How could you do this?
It happened such a long time ago, I thought it was all gonna go away.
It hasn't.
Juliet, I can't imagine how much I've hurt you. But I don't want this to be the end of us.
I'm making progress here.